What's up guys, in today's tutorial I'll be showing you how to use StreamYaker. So this video is a guide for you when you use StreamYaker, and it's only based on my experience. So some feature I don't use it because I don't know how to use it, and it's already a user manual. Three line. Here you will get a circle with number on it. The use of the circle I will tell you later. Then you continue making circle and line. For this example you need to have